basically. Like, green and red is the easiest to play, even if you don't have enough cards. But you can't really play blue without having a lot of cards. Like, you literally cannot. Stupid freaking deck again.